everything
Like,
purses,
not my
like it's
asset.
crazy. It's amazing to me.
Bro, if a nigga give me any
So
money,
you
I
go
don't see
into
my
the
bank
mall to
account
buy
change,
items,
nigga. You taking
like
that
literally
back?
buy items.
I don't want that. It's just me.
Instead of just swiping through
Damn,
the
son. I really am a smooth fucking ass nigga, bro. Really, like,
so if you,
really,
you can't afford a mirror,
niggas be
you
trusting you
in case
you feel me. They be thinking you just feel some cool
right.
type. Niggas forgot, nah, nigga. I'm out here trying to do the same thing you doing,
bro,
nigga.
Gave me this is the same nigga that gave me $82 million, or was it? Was it more than that? I think it was more than that.
$82 million.
Gave me a couple M's, bro. Life changing money, bro. I had $2 million in my pocket. I bet the nigga 50 M's. He lost the bet. I was ass betting, bro. He lost the bet. Dice game. I didn't have the money. I was going to go borrow the money from the moolah. I'm saying, tell him I'm paying back. So long story short, he lost. I'm like, yeah, nigga, pay me. Nigga tracks all the money he got on him in my pocket, nigga. My son got the clip. I jumped right off the boat. I'm like, gotta go. Swam in the water the whole time. I'm looking behind me like, is these niggas going to chase me? I'm like, all right, fuck it. I'm good. Stole a little BMW and got the fuck up out of here. Yeah.
Did it big in two.
Right, I never drive that fast in my life. It was out. So you fucked up.
Yeah, I did
it big. Called me laughing. Like, damn, bro. Like, you gonna do me like that? I'm like, thanks, bro. You gave it to me. I didn't do anything.
That nigga said, you gave it to me. That nigga said, you gave it to me. Nigga, that's your fault, not mine.
Just like just now with the fake money, right? Nigga, I gave you something for what you gave me. Nigga, I didn't rob you. Steal from you. You
no.
took it, nigga. The fuck? So here, you want to trade? Say, oh, well, thanks. Dun-dun-dun. Come on now. You dickhead.
You can play yourself at that point. My whole thing is, why is you giving out drugs without getting the money first? Like, when have you ever...
This the shit. He did get the money first. That's the shit. Like, I gave
him
the
didn't
money.
Check it.
He didn't check it. I gave him the bread, and then he said it. He was like, yeah, he started laughing like, haha, you know, can't fuck with you, nigga. I need my money. I was like, yeah, I got you. I gave him the bread. One M in his pocket. Nigga starts unloading the backpacks. Bloop, 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 bloop. I'm like, what the fuck? Let me get that. Hey, man. Yeah. Yeah, he's sick.
I think we need to do a big Wu Chang song or something. Studio session or something.
It's already green right now.
That'd
we just gotta solidify it and make it solid so it stick.
Facts.
Yeah.
Eli Don.
Nah, that was definitely
right.
Make a fucking song.
I want the whole map. I'm about to call
and
Kirk.
It's for Melrose. You only can get it out of Melrose. Hey,
I think I got Kirk in my heart. Shit, hot. I'm about to call anyone on FaceTime. Fucking
hell, fuck yeah, though.
Ray can't FaceTime audio. Never did I do
that, right, bro.
That nigga twin at.
Shit, that nigga probably outside somewhere. Yo, Curtis. Yep. Yeah, you can hear me? Yo, fucking, I want the whole map green, man. I ain't gonna lie, man. That's why I called you, man. See, I mean, I said I need the whole map to be green, bro. Yeah, the whole thing. Everything. If it ain't gray, if it ain't white, I want it green. Yeah, I started tapping into the Bronx just now. And me and Zeke.
Man, why Cruddy on?
Oh yeah, make sure y'all making
man,
that shit green.
Why Cruddy on Twitter with his dick out? What's going?
Yo, Cruddy, why you on Twitter with your dick out? What you wrong? Oh, he said that doesn't even be.
What, nigga? It's right here. I'm looking at you, nigga.
He said that ain't me in that video.
It's crazy.
So who that?
What is a clip?
That's
alright.
Sorry, I take the bridge from Old Block across to Brooklyn. Oh, no. That's good. Never mind. This is shorter.
I'll strip. Alright, what's your come on?
Yeah, I'll strip off.
That's a
at the bottom. Go around. Go up here and make a right. Make two rights.
All right, bet.
Make the right. And then it's going to be the one on the right. Up here on the right, yeah. Right here.
Can we just scrap this nigga vehicle? Oh my goodness.
I'm going in this trunk.
What that nigga got? Oh, you already in this shit? Go ahead.
Yeah, I ain't gonna take everything. I'm gonna just grab a few things. I ain't taking everything.
Clean that shit out, nigga.
Oh, yeah, I'm talking about, I'm letting everybody get a little piece.
Oh, yeah.
I ain't gonna be too stingy.
It's enough.
Nigga ain't got no shoes in his home. It's for
no shoes?
Shopping. Yeah, I don't see no shoes in his bitch.
He wasn't finished. He just got his shirt so far.
Yeah, he just got shirts. He got a lot of duplicates.
You won't mind if we do.
You feel me?
Oh nah, I found some shoes down here, fellas. I'm out. Somebody else going there. Yeah, I'm out.
Oh, you do got some shoes, man.
I told you.
Damn, this nigga got mad drip. What the fuck?
Ain't nothing to do.
I'm about to get my inventory. Hold on. And I'm bringing all these shoes to the drop.
That nigga ain't had nothing in the glove, though.
Nothing in the glove?
He had a backpack in the glove. I took that motherfucker. It had some clothes
what's
in
that?
It.
I'm taking
it. It got what?
Scott.
It had some clothes in that motherfucker.
Oh, that's all these niggas care about right now, getting drunk.
They
lying. Yeah. He had some green potters, some orange and Marys. Orange Mary shirt to go with. Okay, he tried to throw that together. He got some bulletproof vests and shit.
Yeah.
I gotta put my shit up. Well, we gotta put it in the yellow house or the green house.
Yeah,
you gotta put that bitch in.
Oh,
that
yeah.
One.
You get like three and all nutty bitches.
Yeah, we finna bust them vests down.
I gotta get another yellow house there.
You got jeans too? Oh. I mean, get you red.
That nigga bust down AP. I got off that nigga.
You good, Z? Go ahead. Go live.
Oh, yeah. Let me see.
That nigga say, go live.
Go live, right.
Go be.
It's crazy. Go live is crazy.
It's crazy, bro. I just went shopping in this nigga truck.
What?
Hey, I need a Glock. Who are you at?
Another spot.
Yeah, well, my shit poof.
All these berries. All the Marys.
I just got this little hoe.
All that.
All of them.
Call this bitch the juice. It's that shit.
Oh, God, I gotta go down.
It's that shit Q threw in the river.
Yeah, hurry up and chop the shit when you die.
I got some Burberry shoes, some Jordans and shit. I don't even like Jordans. He forgot what he bought and bought it again.
Oh,
Okay, you remember the summer homie you had it? Yeah.
What up?
So, you remember that little dog you had in here?
Which one?
Summer dog. Summer dog.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
You said what?
So she crazy.
Never say she crazy. Man, most of the time they is, bro. I ain't gonna lie. She on the West Coast going crazy, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
I heard she told me.
Catching bodies.
Like real bodies. Not killing people, but real.
Yeah, I know it. I'm saying she catching bodies, bro. She trying to play up under me like I ain't having it, man. And then my shit, they guard dogs, bro. I ain't gonna play. Malia don't crate, man. And Rue, she Spanish. Bitch, she, I mean, a New York Spanish bitch, you know how that's going.
Yeah, who the hell is that Tinkerbell?
I don't know who that is.
Oh.
Somebody creeping.
Oh. It goes Gotti. Oh, yeah.
Hey, let's put some more shit up in there if y'all want some more shit up out that bitch. I got my hell of shit, though.
You want to just keep the car around? We can just keep the car around. Pass out shit out. No, why keep that shit? Yeah.
Niggas ain't hurt.
Or fix this shit. Yeah. I'm gone. Nah, you want to drive
this? Scrap the whole car?
Nah, we're going to keep this shit.
Oh, okay.
Give a close out to the game.
Okay, bet.
Crazy.
The nigga did a Salvation Army on this nigga Trump.
Yeah. Put this shit up on my car.
Let's see, hold on. So I got it. This nigga shit.
Go to my car store. Get some Glocks for 40 and I could go set this Taco Bell up.
Oh, who driving? I hope somebody else driving and not me.
You is.
Damn.
What'd you do? You in your bag?
Yeah, I was putting my shit, all that shit in my bag. Hold on.
It's because
the
bitch.
Oh, boy, you gonna be naked.
Yeah. Damn.
I told you, y'all have about to be naked.
Nah, because I was putting my clothes in my bag, so I took off some of my clothes that I had on, but it's all good.
It is best to do it in the car, though. I'm about to do the same shit. It is best to do it in the car, because, boy, you're going to be naked hopping out. You just got to remember to put this shit on.
Yeah.
Girl,
you sure
right. Everybody be on the swivel for me, because I can't be on the swivel.
All right, hold on.
I'm in first person, so I can't see the extra shit. I can't be like, oh,
shit,
I ain't gonna see that. Oh!
Like
yo,
right there?
Son. Yo,
bro. As soon as that nigga said that shit.
That's crazy.
That's crazy.
Y'all see everything in my room. That shit is crazy. You gotta turn your reflections up. You turn your reflections up, you can actually use your room. Man, this shit got too much G-force, my nigga. It's like when I press the gas, like jerking, like you dropping sticks, son. This shit gets moving. Yo. Oh, this shit running out of gas? Ain't no fucking way out. That's how that shit is running out of gas.
Who that?
Wallet. That's how you get the real life car of nigga U-turn, legal U-turn. Come on, lady. You trying to pop, bitch. Go ahead, man. Oh, there's a red light. Ha 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 ha. I'm in the corner. He knows nothing. Bad.
This probably their car. What if this their car? That'll be packed.
Yeah, that shit fire, no bullshit. Yeah, I know you to the city and shit. I'm trying to see what's up around here.
Bro, why you got
man, where your boys at? We got shoes neither.
Tell
him what? It means right here don't got shoes neither. Oh, there you go. Y'all don't know, bro. I threw my forces on, and them shits ain't. Oh no, I'm just saying they just poop.
You gotta go buy it.
Work, relax. Yeah, well, you gotta
New York, nigga, man.
Dang, these
shits
is worn the
Cali.
Fuck down. Come
on, my nigga, don't do that, bro. Don't do that.
Damn.
Bro. You got slippers on right now, bro. Don't do that, bro.
Three times, these shits is tight, bleeding, dude.
These don't even got no creases.
Dang, this shit leaning to the side.
Don't do that, bro.
Yeah.
They not leaning, bro.
This
shit is Gucci, though.
Yo, no bullshit
out here. What's this? Talking about my boy Quality, to set some shit up for him real fast, though.
I need to get right out here.
You think good, though?
We just driving around
clothes.
And
you
shit.
Need some clothes, though. I got a special, man. You want some clothes? Got money?
Bro, I'm new around here type shit, you feel me? Like,
you don't got like this?
I got seven on me, no bullshit. I'll keep it a stack, I got seven on me.
Kevin Hart here. How are ya? Basketball season, Chase for me, I don't know you like this. Stop moving on. Thank you. Even the sound system that auto-tunes the game.
Good luck, y'all. Whoa. What do you say? I can come grab some outfits and shit.
I'm so fucked. Best birthday party they've ever had. You haven't just seen kids graduate from a Happy Meal, but I've gotten help graduating. Because they know the skills around here.
My bad for sending the little homie over there to him. He walked up on me talking about he knew and all this shit. And I seen y'all putting up. I'm like, oh, yeah,
nah,
man,
good,
you need to go
good,
talk
good.
To him. I can't help you, but he can.
He just gave me a little three racks. I told him to go ahead and get some stuff out of the trunk. I had some clothes.
Oh, yeah. Hey, look. Man, look, bro. One of my homeboys had got banned like a month ago or some shit like that, fool. Not both of them or some shit. He not murder. But he said his reason was on the jump was SMD.
SMD?
Yeah.
Man, he was probably hacking.
You probably were hacking, but this nigga ain't no hacker, though. That's the thing. Like, that nigga real, like, he, you know.
Where he got banned for? Where you say he got banned for?
Man, he said he, I don't lie, he really admitted it, though. He said he, man, went in that motherfucker, he killed somebody or some shit like that. He said the nigga got revived and somebody TP'd him to him. I guess he killed him in a green zone or something. I guess they got the R green. I guess he got, like, cussing and all that, and he hit him with the shank. He said when he got banned, the reason was SMD.
Oh, Brody.
Yeah, that's like a general message. Yeah, you can drop down, bro. My shit off. Oh, that nigga dropped down on the block. That's a good man right there. Tell him half a man, you come back. Yeah.
Half a me.
Half a man, man. 50 ball.
Alright, big. He said he need half a ticket, bro.
We'll have a ticket.
He said he need half a ticket. You got half a ticket?
Yo, what's the name of that screen, man?
Screen?
Not that one that float, like the one with the shit that was everywhere.
Yo, I just saying I'm too sick, bro. I need to release some stress.
It's like the shit with the bars on the side. Wobbling.
That's huge. That's prop huge display 01. The ones without the bars on the side. That has
that's the lean screen.
No, that's the movie theater. That's the big one that's floating. You talking about? Or you talking about the small one that floats? The small one that floats is 02. The big one on the stands is 01. And the Celine lean shit is the movie theater shit. The big crazy stupid shit.
I want to see the first two that you said though on this list.
What list?
The lean percentage. Yeah.
Because you gotta know what it's called. So type in display.
I did everything else. Cinema, screen.
This my nigga Hayes right here?
It's gonna pop up what's in the name.
I see it, yeah. Huge display. That's the one I was looking for right here. Alright.
Okay, can you drop one of my
yeah, please? Alright, well, yo, basketball game tonight. You heard?
Oh, say that. It's 9 o'clock. Basketball game. Dude, we doing Love and basketball, or Above the Rim basketball?
This is LeBron versus Steph Curry. You heard?
What basketball game, man?
Oh, you talking about real basketball game?
It's gonna be at 374.
Say that.
It's up, nigga.
And in the second
quarter. Yo, make sure you get that good hoop too, so we can shoot around while you're watching the game and all that.
Cool. I got you though.
All right, man.
Hey, that's all funny.
Yo, you want to see some shit I took off a nigga the other day, man? Nigga was
salty.
Where this shit at?
My PDI, I'm gonna cut a nigga on their ass the other day.
Oh, that's took it up off me. Oh, nah, I ain't took it up off. Look at my wrist, nigga. Look at the flick of the wrist.
Ah, this that joint right there.
That's that shit, yeah. I was weird all the time. I want a nigga book me for this shit, yeah.
I ain't gonna lie. I damn sure won't be wearing that motherfucker.
Look at the flick of the fucking wrist. I see boy with that shit. I'm like, oh, he got it. Money.
He got some money. He got that more. I don't know more about saying.
I was seeing what was on his. I said, this nigga got some Cheerios. God, man.
I should have told this shit, but.
Nigga, I told you I was tight when the fucking call ate my Rolly, nigga. And a Patek. Nigga, that was sick.
A Rolly and a Patek?
Man, damn, I forgot you got this shit, too. Oh. Damn.
Yeah, that car, dude. She crazy.
Look at son over there. Son looking down there. He got some little feet on now. Yeah, alright. He got the slippers.
I got another Rolex.
Got them Yamis.
I'm procrastinating. You go inside and get some stuff, you my boy.
What's up with my arm? Oh, yeah. My sister's white as shit.
Yo,
you said a half a million for my boy to get back in there, bitch, man. I'ma fuck with him though. I ain't gonna lie though. He ain't no green ass nigga, bro. He just really with that bullshit. And they don't throw it off that ass shit though. But you know I got. Nah, look, I got him though. I got him taken care of though. He ain't gonna, you know. And if he do pull some shit, this shit on me. But this shit, he ain't no shit though.
I know I gotta set this all the way up,
all right,
bro.
What the hell is that? What's up? I'm trying to get him taco. He said, "Damn, shop clothes."
Yeah, shop clothes. I'm about to get it right now.
They'll make your shit smell, boy.
My nigga got cold.
Switch up on you, they will. Make Fleury, I put them in a combo. Boom, 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 boom.
people trying to find this shit so crazy. They come giving me the jump.
Fuck out, trapping my area and then say, oh, it wasn't me.
Nah, you just found it, bitch, huh?
Oh, yeah, you know I found this.
That nigga put his mind to something, he gonna find some shit, boy. That's crazy.
That
nigga just said this shit like 2-3 days ago. Y'all seen this shit?
This shit's fire.
You don't got a mark on the map yet?
Where you found it at?
Nah.
It shouldn't be. That shit underground.
The nigga that made it.
So you finally answered the ticket?
Nah, I found his Discord. I fucking clicked on the link. But so I had this shit for a couple days. The problem is with water down here. So I had one of my map niggas send me a file to remove the water. And I got two pools working in Queens at that little pool spot. Remember, it was just one spot. So it's the left side and the middle works now.
Almost always the same. Hectic. But that first sip of coffee with new coffee made almond and oat plant based creamer starts my day off right. The rich notes of caramel and the warm vanilla flavors are just as delicious as the regular coffee made creamers I've loved for years.
Shit fire though, I ain't gonna
lie. That's fire shit, definitely. Where? Yo City. From
Coffee Mate, available in French vanilla and caramel. And I signed the Wu-Chang Records.
Coffee's perfect plant-based mate. Coffee Mate.
They got a Wu-Chang Records over there.
Okay. I thought you were talking about you about to go do a show.
Oh, nah, not I, really.
I'll say where.
I do a show.
Hey, it's your dry skin. Every day we lose. What want me to do about the report for him?
Huh?
What you want me to do about the report for him? So
I can lock in moisture, feel hydrated, and I need to find out how he does with money in society.
I have to wait for that, Chuck. You heard?
We'll have to wait for IRS, Chuck. We'll figure this out together.
Chuck, you heard what he said?
Oh, what happened? My bad.
He said you gotta wait for IRS to check you out.
I bet.
Tell Sticky I need the receipts.
I got you.
I'm gonna take them back.
Thank God.
You was at a... You was at your gun shop, right?
Yeah, I was at the gun store.
About to perform.
Oh, no, I got you, nigga.
Yes.
I left.
I went out. You said what?
And came back. I said, I already did it.
Oh, you already did it?
Yeah, that's what I said. I had a show. Dude. I went and did that show.
Had a show. I think you said you got a show. Like, what did you perform? Same question.
Shit, fuck. The one we had on the
cover. The intro.
Yeah,
okay.
I don't be knowing the names of my own shit. I ain't gonna lie.
So you know that shit hard. Can't be so I tell you to put 40 shit back in. Just put his shit back. Can't fuck with that shit hard. I'm ready to tell my whitelist back on. Somebody
the blind. Yes, sir. Now I feel better.
Yes, I got a lot of work to do with this shit. Yeah.
Nah, that bitch got the shoes over here. It's lit. That'd be hard if that was a prop.
Yeah, that's hard. Nike boxes.
Hey, yeah, that'd be hard as a prop. Throw the trash. Oh shit. It's dead bodies down here, bruh.
What the oh fuck? My God. How you get out of this shit?
Oh,
oh shit, it's hard. You throw a nigga down here, but they never getting out.
Oh, nigga, that's a head.
Ain't no lie, that's that body bag. That's the body bag script. That's what it look like. That's where they get it from. Yeah, hell yeah. You take a nigga up here, you throw him down here, bro. He can't get out. That's hard. He can't. He got a whole E. He got to kill himself. That's hard, bro. This is hard as fuck. That's crazy.
Nigga, bitch, cut the baby out the bitch. Nah, that nigga, cut the baby out the bitch.
That nigga's ruthless. Yep. Nigga's ruthless, boy. Look at this nigga. He thought shit was a game. They chopped his face off. Bro,